Good morning. I've got my tent all packed up, most of everything packed up. I'm just cooking my breakfast, having a cup of coffee. Oatmeal for breakfast, always. And then I will pack up the few remaining things and hit the trail. It's about 7:30, so should be on my way by about 8:15. I guess I should finish up then my hike about 2 or so, 1:30, 2, unless I stop and enjoy the scenery. All right, on my way again. Not really a big fan of the there and back again overnight trips. See all the same things again. I like having a goal and seeing what I haven't seen, going to new places. And the hardest part is the walking backwards. About 9 o'clock, back at the ferry, just missed it, bad timing again today, but seems to only take about 10 minutes, so not too much delay. It's a chilly morning. Last night got down to about 38 degrees in my tent, and it's not much warmer than that now. Forecast says a high of 50 today, but it also said that it would be sunny, and so far not much sun, so I hope it clears up. Obviously much more pleasant hiking in the sunshine. Thank you. total hike ended up being about 11 and a half miles yesterday. To the ferry is a mile, so I've got about 10 and a half miles to go. It's 9 o'clock, so should be done by 2, 2:30. Trail magic exists on the Ice Age Trail. I was talking to a fisherman while I was waiting for the ferry. And it turned out he was crossing the ferry, got in his truck, unbeknownst to me, and when I got off the ferry and started walking, he pulled up and asked if I wanted a ride, so very nice. What a great way to honor and remember your loved ones. I guess when I go, you can hang my trekking poles. Finished up my mile and a half of road walking. It is about 10 o'clock. I've got about 9 miles to go. A little after 11. Gone about 6 miles, so I'm about halfway. Thought I'd take a break. My legs are a little more tired than they were yesterday. So, big reason I came out here this weekend is because the Ice Age Trail community has a mammoth challenge in October, where if you complete at least 41 miles on the Ice Age Trail and visit 3 trail communities and spend some money there, you get an Ice Age Trail patch. So 2 weeks ago I did a hike and I did 35 miles, so only had 6 miles to go to meet the goal. So I came out here to do this hike. On my way out here yesterday morning, I stopped in Delafield, which is a trail community, had some breakfast. Today I'm going to skip lunch, and when I'm done with the hike, I'm going to go into Lodi, another trail community, have a late lunch. And then on my way home, I will stop for dinner in Heartland, another trail community. So I'll hit my 3 trail communities. I certainly will more than make my miles. I think I'll have 58 miles for the month after today. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Got the big climb down the rocks coming up the end of the day today, so I probably will take a nice lengthy break once I get closer to those rocks. I am back on top. Gone about 9.5 miles. So there's about 2 miles to go. I am back in the area of the gorgeous views. So I've heard that's what Pennsylvania looks like on the Appalachian Trail. The difference is there you have to actually climb those rocks. Here you just have to look at them. Now, if there were 30 feet of water at the bottoms of these, I'd be all over it. Seeing as how it's very hard, very deadly dirt and rock, I think I'll keep my distance. Back on the paved trail, back in Devil's Lake State Park. Got less than a mile to go, so I think I'll find a spot to take my second and final break before I crawl down that rock cliff. Well, rock stairs. Nice spot for a break. I guess I'll just sit here for about 20 minutes, make my final climb down. It's about 1:40 right now. So probably be back to the car about 2:30. Spectacular. Pretty cool. That's all I can say. Starting a big climb down. Yeah, I'm good. Almost not so much. Balanced rock. The big attraction of this stair climb. fell out of the sky and stuck the landing. Still going. It's a long way down. Uh-oh. Yeah, this way. I would video the whole thing, but I almost fell down the whole mountain before, so I have to put the phone away. All right, almost there. I was hoping to get a nice shot all the way up, but the trees are in the way. Definitely better time going down than going up. Both ways are incredible, though. Well, that's it. The end of my weekend adventure. All that's left now is the eating and the driving. Got about a 2.5 hour drive home. And two places to stop and eat.